holds it, trying to get it through. That goes off a body to the corner. And Smith trying to clear this. Red Wings group is gassed right now. Skinner, far side, one-timer scores!
TNT with a little trick and treat by the Sabres to open the scoring. It's 1-0 over the Red Wings.
And he's going to keep working this puck to the outside. Here's Fitzgerald, just a little rotation here with Skinner, the quick pass across the ice.
Power back after now behind the Buffalo net. Far corner, Perron trying to send it right back down into the corner. Hironas going to jump into the play, put it in behind the net. Here's the pass out and they score. A slapper from the far side beats Comrie Nolimata.
Everything's good. Everything is the outside. No big problems there. The reverse back. Clegg misses it. Goes to the Detroit player with a quick pass.
Ghosts himself into a quiet space here as the work is being done on the boards. Now Tage from the corner comes up with it. Turns away from Larkin. Looks to go to the net. He's behind the cage with it on the backhand. Sends it in front. That's in the net. That is the goal. Quinn with the quick release. Up the feet in front. And the Sabres are back on top.
Nice work by Tage Thompson down low. If you see Quinn, he's opportunistic. He gets himself in that area. He's got himself locked and
didn't get to it. And the Sabres lift it out to center ice in the bouncing puck. Kyle Pozo does a good job of knocking it down. Takes it down into the corner. In front for Skinner! Scores! And that is a milestone.
The puck's popped up in the air. There's Oki right in the middle of it. He's the one that's going to make the play to get it deep. Here puts the man under pressure down low. Tage Thompson following behind.
Play stays on the wall near side outside the Sabres blue line. Now Kyle Pozo looks up, finds a streaking Alex Tuck down the wing. It's dropped back and patience pays off right there. TNT does it again. Blowing up the Red Wings with his second goal of the game.
10 points in his last 7 games for Tage Thompson. A nice little patient move right here. Just pulls it around the D.
Sabres get a power play goal here tonight. Red Wings down in behind the goal. In the Buffalo end. Valeno. Sider comes down. They center it in front. Scores. Perron right in front of the net. With a one-timer.
One of those great shooters in the game right now. You see 57 just working his way to the front of the net. And Bryson kind of stumbles there a little bit.
Owen Power slides that one along the ice, taken away by Larkin. Red Wings down by 2. Going to have a look shorthanded here. Larkin trying to feed it across, gets it back again. Unfortunate bounce for the Sabres, but Larkin gets the shorthanded goal for Detroit, and it's a one-goal game with Buffalo leading 4-3.
That's Detroit's first shorthanded goal of the season, too. And after a long time in the zone running around, Dylan Larkin just biding some time, tries to throw that pass across. He hits Power's right skate.
Thompson far side, middle stat, top of the right circle. 20 seconds to go on the man advantage. Thompson, they're popping out on him quickly. Here's Dahlin. Sends it in, scores! That one had spooky eyes as it found its way through the pads of Nedeljkovic.
The Sabres showing a tremendous amount of patience here. They're working the puck on the perimeter, waiting for something to open up, and eventually they get a little break. Here's Dahlin's going to fire this to the net.
Soderblom trying to play that one ahead. But Paterka, nice job on the far boards. Now on the right side, Cozens ahead of the play. Here's a shot, scores!
On the 41st shot of the night, Dylan Cozens puts it in the net. That goes short side right over his glove, too.
Yeah, probably sold it. Thompson with a shot from well out. Hunting for a second hat trick. Back at all. What a move. Are you kidding me?
But he's creating it now for himself. There's the initial shot. And Skinner with a beautiful backhand to him. But look at this play.
For the Sabres. He really dug in after the Wings made a game of it. Here's a chance in the front. Scores!
And here's Peyton Krebs. Nice little feed into the middle of the ice. And there's a quick shot.
Countdown from 5 seconds. One more save from Comrie. Happy Halloween.